And then after they're wrapped up, they leave them out here to get used to the lava terrain and walk around. Sorry?
Oh, there he is.
I'll tell you what.
He's eating.
The herpetologist that I told you about that worked here for 15 years and actually gave me the guides course on tortoises and reptiles. They were not fertilized, the eggs. So they thought, well, this is, he's not fertile. But that by then they had actually done the DNA work in 1999. They did the DNA work on the tortoises and they discovered that those females were not the closest related to Lonesome Dove. The closest related females were on a different breeding program. And they...
Yeah, mounted, but not quite right.
Yeah. Well, once you got your picture, you can go.
Oh, yeah, it's all about the
canyon.